Another good woodland performer for us here at the Dixon is the dwarf crested iris, Iris cristata. And this is a sort of a diminutive thing that you kind of have to be paying attention to notice its beauty, but it forms a nice clump over time, and it's easy to grow, and it is a Tennessee native iris that's only about 8 to 10 inches tall. Really, really an attractive thing.